We only have two more shows, and then we go away for a long time, tonight and tomorrow, and then that's it. But that does not concern you, because we are here. But what does concern me is the fact that every time I turn on the TV, something depresses me. There's news on top of news on top of news. And now I realize that every single person in Hollywood is a scumbag. And fucking win. Each person is shittier than the next one. And trust me, they are. Unfortunately, they are. But I really don't care about that. I don't care about anything anymore. All I care about is your safety when it comes to UFO abduction. Because I've noticed the percentage of zombie fans that tend to see UFOs, especially after the show, perhaps 7 or 8 beers later, you do see that UFO. How many people plan on seeing a UFO later tonight? How many people plan on waving down that UFO, going inside, and having a threesome with some ETs? Can I have some ET sex dolls just so these people know what they're going to be getting into? Is it male? Is it female? You're going to find out the hard way, that's all I can say. Actually, that's the male, John, so maybe stop humping it. Or whatever, I'm not judging. Can we get E.T. to crowd surf all the way to the back, please? Ginger, give me a crowd surfing beat! Go, E.T., go, E.T., go! Go, E.T., go! That's not crowd surfing, motherfucker! Sir, do not steal my property! It's meant for the people in the back. Everybody's above the law, you know? Intergalactic law. All right, enough is enough. I don't care anymore because I'm very content in the fact that we get to fuck the prettiest.